Maddie came to see me.
What?
She wants to know if I'm her father. She found this report that said that Teddy wasn't, so, you know, she wants to know if I am. I need you to tell me that it's not true. Tell me that you haven't been lying to me every moment of the last 13 years. How's it possible, huh? You want to start by telling me that?
I'd say the fact that you can't remember is exactly how it's possible.
What does that have to do with you not telling me that she was mine?
Try to remember how you were at that time.
I remember, Raina. I got sober.
I know. You did get sober. But it took you 5 times in rehab and you broke every stick of furniture in my apartment.
You're not answering my question here, okay?
I am answering your question.
I found out I was pregnant. I ended up talking about it with Teddy, and we decided that we were going to get married, and we would do a paternity test after we were married. And then Coleman said that I should cut you loose because we wanted you to get better. He thought that would be the way to do that. So then Teddy and I made a decision to do what was best for Maddie.
She's mine.